Going on. It's Gravedigger Griffin. I'm back with this wonderful spooky game, Resident Evil 7 Biohazard. So let's play.
I just wanted to send a quick hello and I love you. Oh, good news. I'm gonna be coming home soon. Yay! Oh, I cannot wait to be done with this babysitting job and come home to my loving husband. I miss you. Oh, I gotta get back to work. I love you, Ethan. I miss you so much. I'm sending tons of kisses.
Bye, baby. Ethan. You were right. I did lie to you. I shouldn't have. All I can say is that if you get this, stay away.
No. I'm coming right down.
Hello?
Hey, it's Ethan.
Oh, hey. You all right? You just disappeared the other night.
Yeah, no, I'm good. I'm good. It's Mia. She's not dead, she's alive.
Down in the bayou.
They found her? How? What happened?
I don't know. Look, I don't know how, but she's back. She's back somehow. Maybe it's a prank, but she wants me to come and get her.
Where is she?
Dolvi, Louisiana.
Dude, it's been 3 years.
I know, but what if it is her? I have to find out what happened.
I'm just gonna look off this way. All dramatically. Not pay attention to the road. Hope I don't crash. Ooh. Just in time. So, let's see. Do I have a gun or something?
This is the place.
Of course not. Yeah. Fucking bugs. Let's check my objective. I gotta go all the way the fuck over here. Spooky. Wonder how that went. What? Oh. I want a gift. Hello? All right then. Skeletor, hear me. Yeah, kind of like that. Yeah. All right. Fucker. Give me. Whole lot of nothing. Oh, that totally works. What about this? Ooh, leftovers. I'll save you for later. I got some good stuff in here. I never get to eat that nice. John never feeds me that well. Done. Is that supposed to be my ex-wife? We'll play a tune. Well, fuck you too. What the fuck? Yeah, that looks pretty buggy to like not just be a wall. Ooh, I'm gonna put this in the VCR even though it shouldn't technically work. I am Clancy.
Who?
Tom Clancy.
Where did you find this guy? Give me a break, Pete. Hey, I only work with professionals.
Ooh.
Speaking of which, Make sure the sound is right this time. I don't want a repeat of Amarillo.
That was 2 fucking years ago.
I don't do ADR.
Oh, come on.
This new guy? I'm not feeling it. Yeah. Don't be surprised if we have to make a change.
There's gotta be something out here.
We'll walk through the inside first, then we shoot the intro.
Just like we always do. Just try to say the show's name this time, okay?
Yeah.
No problem.
This sucks.
Night on Sewer Gators. Another worthless fucking shithole. Happy?
Mm-hmm.
Static.
Hey. Hey. Hey.
Are we rolling? Now let's go.
Alright, breaking and entering, part 1.
Get out of the way. It's locked. After you. So, why are we in hell this time? Do you ever prep? What's the prep? Shitty house, spooky sounds? Ooh, is it haunted? Fuck me. I was an anchor, you know?
Weekend sub, Pete. Not anchor.
What's that?
Nothing.
What's the story, Andre?
Abandoned farmhouse, missing family, foul play suspected. The usual.
How long did you say this place has been abandoned?
3 years.
Clancy, get a shot of this. Let's make a great cutaway. So, Hillbilly Joe and his family go missing.
Not hillbillies, the Bakers. Jack and Marguerite Baker. And they were quiet, not backward. A lot of bad rumors about their son, Lucas.
Okay.
Bad seed, apparently.
Ah, shit!
Where are you going?
My good shoes. Oh, shit. Glad I had my shots. Although, this would make a great backdrop. Andre, what do you think? Andre? Andre! Andre! Clancy, you see where Andre went?
No. I think he went outside.
Where is he? Unfucking believable! This is the last time I work with that guy.
He's in the hangar.
I mean, producers, they come and go, but a good cameraman like you, Clancy?
Mm-hmm.
You stick with me.
Yeah, fuck you. I'll push your ass down this fucking... Look, you're not going up there, motherfucker.
Did you
first!
Andre! Where the fuck is he? Andre, where are you, man? What the hell? You gotta be fucking kidding me.
To the sex dungeon.
We find Andre and we go. I mean, fuck this show. What do you see? What is it?
Ooh. Oh, oh God! No, my personal